few weeks ago when it ended. This first one to Victor Caratini, launched high and deep to left center field. That ball is gone. 2-1 Pelicans. Caratini tees off for his first long ball of the year. He comes across the plate and he'll high-five Chesney Young and Jacob Rogers now, who also has some pop. Rogers went deep yesterday in the eighth inning for a three-run shot, and now he'll get to swing the bat with the Pelicans out in front.